Hey yo together and very welcome back to the StarCraft 2 Legacy of the World campaign playthrough on Brutal. You just missed a very nice conversation between Rohana and Vorosun, where Vorosun was asking Rohana how she now feels after cutting off the... how it's called? I forgot how it's called. The Kala, I think? And she's like, yeah, it was the world was golden and yet it feels a bit different and she feels like a child again and stuff like that. Very interesting, very interesting. So let's see. I can't do anything different here? Okay. That's sad, I would have loved to have more solar ride. But I think I got 300 already, right? That's the maximum. 50? 150, 200, 300. Yeah, you can't get more than 300 solar ride. So I need. That's so sad. Okay. But it makes sense as well.
I cannot begin to understand the depth of your sorrow, Artanis. Such noble Templar, now made a monstrosity. Those left, trapped in a body controlled by Amon.
It is the most horrific of fates. But what pains me is the uncertainty of facing them. They are my brothers, sisters. When we strike these abominations, will our brethren bear witness within? Will they be silent watchers? Or are they already lost to oblivion?
I can offer you little comfort or surety, my friend. But know what you do is the only course.
Hmm, yeah.
Oh, the ship is stifling. I need no rest. Give me enemies to slaughter.
Okay, so let's see, what do we have now?
Now that the Psi Matrix has fallen, Amon cannot warp the Golden Armada back to Ire to defend himself. We must destroy his host body before it fully awakens. For the sake of our people, we cannot falter.
Okay, heavy resistance detected. We got Protoss and Zerg, but no hybrids yet, as it looks like. So let's see if that's really the case. What the heck? What the frick? What's go- Wow, whoa, whoa, whoa! That's not looking
Your
good.
Your actions have not eluded my gaze, Artanis. Your plans are not hidden from me. And you are too late. Behold. The form of your god. The culmination of a cycle set into motion when the stars were born. As I was your beginning, so shall I be your end. Know the truth, Artanis. Your people, your beliefs, your color, everything. A lie. Left of you.
You are wrong. We are finally free to become something more, and you will not stop us. Brace yourself for the full might of the Firstborn.
Let's fight. Okay. Your army will obey your enemy command until their death. It is important to keep a close eye on them to ensure they do not die in vain. Okay, true. So yeah, we need to destroy the host body before Amon can take over it. And then slaughter everything. Oh wow.
So this is Amon's host body. An abomination made from the flesh of our brethren and the Overmind's carcass.
Indeed, Hierarch. My sensors indicate his form is consuming void energies at an alarming rate. In this state, even our most powerful weaponry will have no effect upon Amon.
Okay.
These shards, they generate void energy, drain life around them to feed his host body. They must be destroyed.
The land near them has been destabilized. It's almost as if he's terraforming the area, turning it into the void. Wait, The shards are opening rifts, summoning entities to defend them.
Then we are running out of time. Warriors, ready your blades. We fight for the future of Ire.
Well, as long as they're just summoning marines and circlings, you're fine, but other than that, I'm not quite sure.
The void shards must be destroyed if we hope to strike at Amon's host form.
You said that
fight
already.
Well, Templar.
Oh, not that mission.
He shall be as you say.
So as you can see, I'm taking damage being in those fields, and that's not good.
The void reflects my will, and I will your destruction.
Amon is continually opening rifts to protect the shards. We will need to attack before the defenders become overwhelming.
The problem is I just can't go in and attack. I need to wait.
Wow.
I need to wait just a bit. Like, until I can get Phoenix there to be able to destroy the first shard and claim that location. Other than that, there's not a lot I can do. So the cannon survives somehow. But still, that's not looking too good. Are there anywhere? No, that
shall be. State thy bidding. I serve. Cold is the void.
Okay.
Intriguing. State thy bidding.
So I really try to do something here, but it's not easy. It's really not easy. I need to get slowly done there. I need to wait for Phoenix. Amass a small army, get down the temporal field and crush the first shard. But that's already a difficult task. I know. I played that mission on hard. I remember it quite well. And what happened there, I tried a lot to attack very soon that location. But guess what happened? I just lost every time. So I needed to wait like until I get to the 7-minute mark, I think it was. Maybe 5 minutes, I'm not quite sure. To go in and attack, so I will wait. You go in there and blink back. Ah, look at that, that's exactly what happened. I really don't wanna lose those units. So I think I should be fine now. And after that stupid attack, I might be able to do what I wanted to do. Is move in here.
Intriguing.
Cast down Phoenix. Go in. I don't know if I need the temporal field. It's so difficult. The problem is. Yeah, exactly. I'm losing a lot of stuff here already. Which is not good. The shard is just so damn powerful.
I will break the cycle of the Zelnaga.
Artanis. I am detecting a large number of void entities inbound on our nexus point.
Can we get
ready
this?
To defend?
Oh man. What the? What does? Ah, okay.
We have done it. Warriors, press forward.
So we got that one.
Cold. We are one.
Okay. And somehow we need to defend now. I'm producing more stuff here. I think I tried with the carrier in this game. I do think that could work wonders here for me, so I will try it. And the Sentinel Energizer thing. It doesn't help, I need to make sure I'm not losing units. Especially in the first couple of minutes, that's so important.
I am here in the shadows.
So yeah, what I also wanna do is finally
state thy bidding.
So yeah, I wanna claim a Nexus. I wanna get this
intriguing
Nexus on the way. on the way.
Let our enemy know our
oh wow, okay, okay, okay. It looks like I need to fight here. I really don't want to do, but it doesn't help.
Move carefully, Hierarch. Destroying a void shard has increased the strength of the remaining four.
How? Why? Why is that a thing?
State thy bidding.
Okay, whatever. I get two energizers. I did the bombardment. I think I can go in with Phoenix again and try to deal some damage here. Oh no 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 no! I'm not quite sure about that, to be honest. So let's see, fleet beacon. The shard has energy. Yeah, no, 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 no. I need to go back. I'm losing too much stuff here. That's not good. That's exactly what I meant. I can't just attack there because I would love to, but most times it just happens that I lose. I lose a lot of units.
Artanis, there are several locations surrounding Amon's form that would serve as excellent forward outposts. Clear out the enemy, and our forces will provide you with additional support.
Yeah, sure. You say it that easily, but it's definitely not. The carrier looks different here. I just need to make sure that I don't die to any attacks now, while I'm going up to carriers and a strong force. Oh wait, maybe I should get the overcharges on those structures, forge and such. So I just need one more probe here, one more carrier. I would love to clean those. Maybe I go in and clear that zone next. Let's have a look. I mean, with Phoenix, I might be able to do that.
But
that's looking difficult.
Very wise.
Base is under attack.
Okay, that's a big problem.
You require my skills.
I didn't want to do it like that.
Cold is
no,
the
I'm
void.
Not.
Warrior
awakens. Whoa! That's not looking good here.
We meet the enemy in battle.
You shall all serve. I bring order.
Hierarch, we're tracking multiple flying entities heading for our next point.
Yeah, that's not good. That's just not good. That's just not good. So what are those entities? Do we see them? No. So against flyers I definitely need some stalker. That's good. Carrier has arrived. The carrier can help me repair my units.
Intriguing.
I should try to get in the bombardment, I think. Yeah.
We are one. You require my skills. I am the void.
Oh wow!
Let our enemies
flip a bit and get that one done.
We are one.
You should attack. I think you should attack.
Base is under attack.
That's not a big problem. One stupid circling, I can deal with that. So the bombardment didn't do too well here, but okay, at least I'm trying something.
Cold is the void.
I don't want to clean it with Phoenix, to be honest.
Let our enemy know our fury.
But I think there's no way around it. I go in with Phoenix now. Screw it. It should work. So we got that. What I also could try to get are two robotic bays. Because Colossus together with the carrier.
My Nerazim are establishing a position now.
That could work quite well.
We are one.
Then get more upgrades. Okay, so we got the first location. That's good. There's a big attack coming. And a seeker missile, so pull back, pull back, pull back, pull back, pull back. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, I lost. But that doesn't sound good. But okay, I rescued that base. I can get two immortal for the first time, that's okay. And maybe I should get, just in case I needed a Templar archives. You don't know. Maybe it's useful later on. Okay, and as soon as we got Phoenix done, I will work further. Oh, that's not looking too bad. Let's have one guy collecting that gas. Carrier has arrived, that's very good. How long do those mineral fields last? Not too long.
I am the voice of the Eclipse.
There's a big attack. Do I wait for Phoenix now or not? That's a big question here. I think I go in with the Stalker first. And then I attack here. Go in with Phoenix. That sounds reasonable to me. I think it's looking good. Ah, there we are. Our pylon? Oh, how? Don't. Ah, that's so bad. That's so bad. Okay, so I was able to defend that base, but
rift
still.
Detected. Expect another onslaught of void entities soon.
Void entities soon. Yeah, okay.
The Nerazim join the fight.
So there's the bombard. I hope that works. Can we not just attack the void shard? And that's it. Cleaned.
A second shard has been destroyed. I can already sense Amon's protection weakening.
Yeah, they say it's weakening. At the same time, they say, yeah, the void energy is growing stronger for every shard I destroy, which is somehow strange. Oh, nice pull! Nice pull! Wow. Okay, Zerg entities are no problem. That's base number 3. That one is oversaturated, so let's go here, and I think I attack up there now. Wait. That's looking good for now.
Oh, void shards are growing increasingly unstable. Engage them cautiously. We
yeah,
do not
I see.
Fully understand their power.
I understand their power. They're super annoying and strong and annoying. That's their power. Oh, I wanted to wait. I wanted to wait for Phoenix, but now. Nah, that was too bad. I think attacking into that was a bad decision. Yeah, I'm losing that base. it's not looking good. Okay, you know what? Now that I'm here and killing everything, I just burst down that one.
My dark Templar,
that's it. I really don't care.
Amon.
Come on, burst it down. Can we win this? Or am I just throwing away my entire army?
Well done, Templar. The third shard has fallen before us.
It's not looking too good, right? No, it's not looking too good here.
Stay diving here in the shadows.
Not really. I lost a lot in that attack.
Let our enemy know.
Okay.
We are one.
Don't wanna lose any more stuff here. I think I go with 8 gates in total now. That should be good. Carry has arrived, that's also very helpful. And then let's try to reclaim that base. I need that. Very important. Storm. Maybe I should go for some storms. Okay. You know what? Screw it. Phoenix. Okay, solar bombardment.
I am the voice of the eclipse. I am.
Yeah, I think I should go for storms, but wait a second. Hello there! Let's kill everything! Woo! So the solar bombardment isn't that bad as it looks like. It's quite strong, I would say. And it's looking so cool.
Entities detected, marking their location.
Ah, no,
they are
not again.
Towards our nexus point now.
Of course,
Kassar
they are.
Digital.
No, not
so.
Okay, move down there. That's the problem. Those void entities, they are so annoying. Not looking too good here. Oh, that was expensive.
Your thoughts are
so let's get all the shields up again. More Colossus. Well, that Nexus survived barely. Law.
Your thoughts are pure. Our power ship.
I don't have enough storms available. That's a big problem.
Mineral field depleted. Your war engaged the enemy.
Okay. So now that that's out of the way.
Mineral field. Amon's downfall is at hand.
Okay.
Calderim, your High Lord demands the Dark God's blood. Do
yeah.
not disappoint me.
Okay, I think it's right with them together. With Phoenix and the Temporal Field. That should work quite well for me. No.
Unmitigated chaos.
Thanks. Not nice.
The remaining shards are bleeding void energy. Approaching them will be extremely dangerous.
Yeah, I see. But I got Phoenix.
The blaze of Shakuras descend upon the Dark God.
I got the temporal field. Here, here, and here. So we should be fine with some storms. Just to keep my army alive. Yeah, that's how we do it.
Victory nears, my brothers. Fight with all you have!
So I do need more Templar for more storms, because the healing is so good. So that base, oh, you know what, screw it, then this base is a bit oversaturated, but that's okay. Yeah, upgrades, of course, upgrades are important. So let's see, there is another base. Oh, hello there, stupid Colossus. I have 12 High Templar and no storms available. How can this be the case, huh? How can this be? But okay, I got it. What? So I need to retreat because of one dragoon. What the heck?
My cold is the void. I am here in the shadows.
Ha! I blinked away from your attack.
Our spirit is indomitable.
State thy bidding.
Okay, so somewhere has to be another base right here. So I think I'm gonna grab that one.
Mineral field depleted.
And let's see how that works. I will clean that location here as next.
You require my skills.
LOL! Ha! Dodged. No!
Who oppose my
okay.
will?
I walked in right away. Never mind.
Can defy my will.
So Phoenix goes in. Bombardment.
Another wave
Screw
of
you.
Entities is on approach, Hierarch.
He's so dead, man. Oh! I forgot the High Temper. Well, it's still. It's okay. I got Carrier, Mass Carrier, Viable Strategy in single player mode. Not really viable in multiplayer, I would say, unless you're so heavily ahead or in the lower league. But maybe I'm wrong, maybe Mass Carry is a viable strategy overall.
Establishing
I don't know.
Fortifications now.
But I think it's
we
not.
You the war hierarch.
No, my probes!
All three
what?
Positions have been secured, Artanis. Now,
okay, they're idling a lot between there. The High Templar follow.
Purification is at hand!
Don't attack my buildings! Screw you! Okay, you know what? Nope! Yeah, that's looking good. Look at the bank! I can't do anything! The only thing I can do... And the only thing I will do is plant down more gateways for mass weapons. Get some more pylons, just in case, and that's it. And all those probes can be killed now, because seriously, that's I don't need them. There are no bases left, so they are just with a come on. Just go in, get killed, so I can mass warp in. Get the pylons to warp in. Why are you attacking there? Ah, whatever. So we got a small base here, and they are warping some things. Vanguard, Blood Hunter. Immortal Probe Strike! Forward! Woo! Okay. More Immortal Probes! Oh yeah! Look at all those Immortal Probes! Oh, that's so funny. I can repair the probes with the carriers! Oh, that's so cool. I repair the probes with the carrier. And that they survive? That's fun. So where are the probes? They are. There they
are.
Okay, I can just attack into that, I think. Strong the probes! Energy! With that army, I'm unbeatable. That's so strong.
All of our hopes rest upon this moment.
I mean, they can try, but they sure won't succeed.
Purifiers, go forth and purify.
Purifiers, purify. Who would have thought about that? Yeah, mass storms, healing power, carrier storm, OP. Protoss, Kappa, woo! I don't think I can lose this. I don't think I can lose this. As long as I'm storming correctly my own army, I should be able to win this. Oh wow. Energizers are helping me out again as well. More storms! Okay, that's enough. Let's get in a lot of units. Bombardment! And more of those fields, and that's just... Come on! Pew 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 pew! I like it, I like it, I like it a lot. Storm is so good. Look, I'm a professional Protoss player, warping so many salads. Oh yeah. I like it. I like the campaign a lot. It's a lot of fun. Yeah, yeah. Quack, quack, quack.
Amon's form has awakened.
What? What?
All vessels, ready your weapons, now!
That's a nice vessel! What? The Spear of Adun is even bigger?
Templar, unleash your fury!
Oh yeah, four iron, get him down! Back to the void, bitch! He's done. He's so done. We got
void energy levels dropping. Amon's host has been destroyed. Ready the keystone,
nice.
Karax.
Nice.
Our final stand approaches.
Okay, that was very nice. I like that. Units lost to void charts, 14. Units lost in total. Enemy units killed. I think the kill death ratio is quite good. Void entities killed. Okay. Nice. Cinematic, maybe? Or was this the campaign? No. Okay, so we are not done yet with the campaign. Alright. So there has to be more. But I don't know what. Well, we'll find out in the next episode. I will end this recording now here. Thank you so much for watching. As always, I hope you enjoyed. That mission was quite fun. And yeah, I wish you a very nice day and...